accompanied by his spouse Maria Nansumba, addressed us for assistance.
We came here not because there was official work. Our coming here was connected with my life. So I'm not feeling all right. I pray here, like they were talking about God. If you ask, you will be given. So I alerted my people that I'm not feeling all right. So coming to pray, it is not me, it was common sense. That's why I've been here attentive.
Along with other former sportsmen who are in poor health, Nansumba urged the government to assist in his spouse.
Nasindike wa doctor uyakubide simu asingaho kujetuwanga akole CT scan asoke alabe obuzibuka kuki adula yamulabira wano tasobola kwefunya na yetwala bwatuka nasobola kwefunya yatasobola kuleta abuza ndigo omuntu oba ina walaga oba ina kyagenda okula asigala ayimirida otasobola kudda mabiga.
Pastor Paul Musisi, the former chairman of the Footballers Initiative, has encouraged footballers to adapt the principle of helping those in need instead of gathering in big numbers when a member passes away.
So, nsabye abakadde b'ekkanisa wano nga sebuuzizza ekiweebwayo kye bawaddeyo kikwase mukyala Adrwa n'omwami.
On Sunday, when making a contribution to lower Adrwa's medication, he made this appeal at the Caring Heart Community Victory Church in Kagala, which is located along Hoima Road.